Hi, I'm Dassia Posner.
And I'm Jessica Thebus.
And we are the directors of The Flight of the Phoenix.
So the pandemic began in spring of 2020. We're in a situation where we couldn't practice our art, and we really, in large part, couldn't do our work as a live thing.
We were thinking not only what kind of theater could be made to be safe during COVID, and indoor theater was not in that category, but also what kind of theater did we want to make? We started asking questions about what is fundamental about theater.
And the faculty got together in that early summer and started to talk about, well, what could we do that would be innovative and that would give our community what it needed, not only as theater artists, but as a whole university community. We decided that one of the things we did have was the gorgeous Northwestern campus. Mm-hmm. And we could make something that would be in dialogue, in a dance, really, with that beautiful landscape.
We thought, well, what if we had a flock of white birds that flew the length of the lake fill? And it always struck me as the most glorious possible stage we could have. Mm-hmm. And now is the time to use that stage. You know, for a theater department that normally produces indoor theater with live actors speaking to each other on a stage, what if in this moment we were to embrace this other kind of theater and to do something totally different? We wanted to make something that was collaborative. I love that it was accessible, that anybody could participate, that people could make puppets in their dorm rooms, they could make puppets in their kitchens. It gave MFA designers and PhD students an opportunity to come to the scene shop and make things safely in person. And so that coming together for the first time after a year, I think, was one of the most exciting and meaningful aspects of the project.
This image emerged of the phoenix, the mythical bird that comes from the flames.
Wonderful suggestion by Reeves Collins, who in another context wrote that it could be a celebration of hope in the midst of a broken world.
Then we had the wonderful designers join us, and one of the things they brought is a real love for the migratory birds that come through the Chicago area and our campus and lakefront, birds like the barn swallow and the Canadian goose and the red-winged blackbird and the kestrel, and that they wanted to have those real birds represented. So that's what they ended up doing, and creating this image of fire in this very kind of old-fashioned dragonish fireworm. And we had to come together from different places. There had to be a moment of transformation in the fire, and then a moment of being together in community, and then a moment of flight.
Thank you.